What's up, man? It's DJ Drewski from Hot 97, Loving Hip Hop New York, the heavy hitters, the movement. You know, we're taking over everything. And you are checking out my interview with Global Spin 365. Going into like Loving Hip Hop, I already knew it could be a risky situation where, you know, it could take away from what you really do. And a lot of people on the show usually probably don't do nothing, right? There's a lot of artists that are on the show, but you never hear music from them. There's producers and managers that don't really do much. But I knew, like, okay, I'm on the radio, I really DJ, so I gotta be careful how I play it out. I know for TV and production what they want, so I gotta give them that, but I also gotta keep, like, who I am. And I feel like, yeah, I went in with a plan. I knew it was a huge platform, you know what I'm saying? Like, it definitely helped, you know, gain popularity, which then turns into numbers, then which turns into marketing and branding. So we already kind of on my own, no team, no nothing. I had a plan. I pulled in my girlfriend at the time, Sky, because I'm like, I can't take all the heat. You know what I'm saying? It's a smart. I'm like, I'm gonna have to throw some heat on you because I don't want it, the focus just to be on me. I just want to use it like a tool in another platform, and I feel like it worked out. Like, and I made sure they captured moments where I'm at the radio station or where I'm DJing, so the viewer who's seeing me for the first time, they get to know like my personality and they feel like they know my business and what's happening in my life, but they also understand who I am. What's crazy with Syfe is about 4 years or 3 years before I got on Love & Hip Hop, we were in LA at Mona Scott office, and she stepped out the office and we were just there like to look at what she was working on. Okay. Like, this was before Love & Hip Hop Hollywood. They probably just started. She just built the off. And Syfe left a note on her, like, page, on her desk. It was like, Drewski's the next star. You better keep an eye on him. What? This was like 4 years before I even did Love & Hip Hop. I never really watched the show going into it. I seen, like, clips.
Really?
Yeah, like, I never really watched it. Unless it was, okay, like, somebody I knew that was on the show. I wanted to see it, like, for fun, how they look.
Of course.
But I never watched it, so I was like, I don't know, I'm sure they're gonna try to do some fuck shit, like make me look crazy, which is cool, I accept it. I'm gonna give it to you, we're gonna have fun, let's have fun. But I gotta make sure they don't like take away from what I do. And I feel like we captured it, we got it, and we used the platform and it helped, and the producers and everyone was amazing and they loved me and it was good. But it is like, you gotta be careful because it could get ugly.
Right.